Marlins travel to the Braves, top fourth, one on, one out. Casey McGehee at the plate. He singles up the middle. Here comes Giancarlo Stanton in to score. Marlins up 1-0. Bottom fifth, Jose Fernandez was locked in all night. Fernandez this time gets Chris Johnson swinging for the strikeout. Next batter, Dan Uggla, ditto. And then Evan Gattis doesn't stand a chance. Then in the eighth, Fernandez still in the ball game. He gets Evan Gattis to strike out again. Fernandez, 14 Ks in 8 innings pitched. Marlins win 1-0.